As Gwyneth with S4O Games, today I'm going to be doing a custom GoldenEye level. This is the first time in a while I'm doing a video because depression's gotten a hold of me. Anyway, this is Arctic by Zika. You can find this level on n64vault.com. I'll leave a link down in the description below. This on Secret Agent. I went through and did this on Agent already just to find bugs and stuff. Now, destroy primary pump controls, destroy secondary pump controls, destroy Yana's personal vehicles, obtain crystal sample, disrupt communication server, locate an escape route. Three difficulties. seriously do that? I've been playing too much zombies.
like that level.
That last part, Lance, if you're watching this, that last part's gonna kill you if you play it on Double O Agent. Other than the bugs that I mentioned before with the wall clipping and then a floating effect, and then the invisible guard thing, nothing I really would change about that other than those issues I pointed out. Anywho, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, follow me on Facebook, and more videos will be coming your way. And Lance, I will give that that Night mod a try. I just gotta brush up on my Five Nights at Freddy's knowledge. But yeah, I'll definitely get on that. Anyways, thanks for watching.